All right, so here we are with another swarm removal. It is up there. Looks like a secondary swarm. So, I've got a few frames of them in there. They're being pretty calm. They started fanning pretty heavy, but they're not anymore. Let's see if I can... Forgot my branch chopper, of course. Let's see if I can actually cut this branch down. I'm going to try to get as many of them as I can off first. This is probably not going to make for very good video because they're way up high. But we'll try. Get your head stuck, little girl. Sorry. That's what you do. You just shake them on the frame and then let's get this hive over here so they can walk in it. See? Bees marching and flying. Let's try to get the rest of them down. This is a pretty small swarm. We're gonna have to get as many as we can. Doesn't help if they just fly off the frame like that, though. All right, well, let's get this branch off. Let's let them recongregate. I'll take the branch off. It's kind of... Why, hello, bees. And then you just pick them like fruit. And you don't shake them. In case the queen's on there. You just kind of set them in there and let them disperse into the hive. Like a so. We'll look for the queen in a little bit. Once you just have workers on here and you know they're workers, just shake them off. Now they're fanning pretty heavily. Alright, let's go get that little branch and then we'll see if we can call this one. It is Memorial Day. So, alrighty here, let's see, what is this, Okay. Of course they did that. Come on back. If you move the branch accidentally and they fall off, put it kind of where it was and they'll come back. Like so. You just kind of hold it there and they'll come back to it. So we're trying to trap as many as we can. All right, get as many as we can. Here we go. They're all starting to come in now. Sorry, I'm trying to watch them and hold the camera. We don't want them to move on somewhere else. If my hand serves as a swarming point, hey, whatever. Okay, let's do this thing. Now let's hope I can be steady in my actions here. I'll put my hand down so they can move off of it. Looking for the queen all the time, seeing if she's here. They're already starting to lose interest in my hand, moving down into the frames. That's good, that's what you want. Fanning. That just means, hey, we're really happy we found this place. Fanning. Queens will not fan, so there's no queens on that hand. I haven't really lost interest in the branch yet. Everybody's kind of moving over here. I don't see any queens on said branch. So, let's do this. Let's see if we can coerce these frames together. Shake, shake, shaky poo. Okay. So here they are. I've got a few back up there. Man, my eyebrows sweat a lot. Holy crap. Ridiculous sweating from the eyebrows. Let's see. Kind of roaming around in there, looking, checking out the space. That's okay. Look like my girl's banded. Hopefully they'll be nice bees. Alright, let's go get that little bit and then I think we'll be done. Look for a queen. Don't see a queen. We've got one out of that whole shake, one bee. So I think we're good to start packing it in. Let's look for her real quick. Pretty sure she's here. They don't really, it's just the lingering scent of her they're interested in up there. Let's move the hive up a little bit. Hopefully I don't lose more workers now that I've moved the hive towards that smell. Okay. No queen there. She might be over there in that corner. They're all over there. This is the one that sticks in the middle. Makes things quite annoying. Sometimes I like to kind of lean in and see if I smell lemongrass. So if we do, she's in here. Just kind of get a whiff. I don't smell lemongrass. Oh well, I think we're good. They're all going to that corner where she is. Landing, no one's really leaving. The ones I shook off the branch are coming down, so that's a good sign. This hive smells more like her than the branch. Alrighty then, I still gotta go put these back in where they go. So we shall cut this off, and I still gotta drive 20 minutes from here. This is in Princeton, Texas. An up and coming city. It's getting pretty big. We almost lived here. Chose Anna instead because we moved less than a mile away from where we had our rental. So, it bodes pretty well for how much we like the area. Alrighty, we're gonna close this off, pick it up when we put them back in their new home. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. So as you can see, we are back at the bee yard. have my new colony here. I'm going to release them. Let's hope. Orientation flight going on. It's good. Circling, figure eights. Alrighty. I don't have much time at all, so we'll check on this one later. I really want to check on Danica's hive here, so we'll do that in another video. But there it is, the new nucleus from the swarm I just got over in Princeton. All right, thanks for watching.